I mean, I used to love Ada, but now that it's confirmed that Ada is in Resident Evil 6 and that she is pretty much a bitch in that one, I don't like her that much anymore. Ada Wong. This seems to be a female intruder amongst us. We believe she's connected with Sarah. We also believe that she was the one who removed the egg injected into Sarah before it hatched. She may have held and retrieved the sample before the American agent's arrival. I hate reading. Oh yeah, sorry for that noise. I really hate that noise. But I mean, if I play Resident Evil 6 and it turns out that maybe Ada's a clone, then you know, I'll go back to like it.
What are you selling?
But for right now, she's just a devil.
Is that all? Is that? Thank you.
Actually, to be honest, Ada was actually.
What are you buying?
Ada was actually my second favorite heroine in Resident Evil. Okay, I'm gonna get it.
Not enough cash.
I wanna fucking. No.
What are you buying? Is it?
Damn, I have a lot of first aid spray.
Come back anytime.
But yeah, don't mind that noise. For some reason, that noise always pops up whenever I play a PS2 game. That little. Yeah, that happened when I was playing the first Prince of Persia game for the channel. This part's annoying. Okay, I got this. Alright, do this. I hate this part. Why am I holding myself? Uh-oh. Are you kidding me? I gotta pause it.